So I came to Medellin, Colombia. I recently came on with BioXcellerator. I'm a medical doctor, and I'm also working as a medical science liaison for the company. I'm also a patient, and received the stem cell therapy last week as a patient. So I was a former college athlete. I did some amateur MMA for a number of years. I've always been active and stay in the gym. I've been very fortunate not to have any major injuries or problems. So for me, it was more preventative and being proactive with my health. As they say, the best way to prevent something or to fix something is to prevent it from happening. Yeah, so with the stem cell therapy, especially with the IV, it's gonna go throughout your body. And so the stem cells are attracted to areas of inflammation. So the idea is that if you do the IV drips and also you're eating a diet that's anti-inflammatory in nature and not drinking alcohol and doing things in preparation for it, then the stem cells are gonna go to the areas of the body that are in the highest need. So they do the IV drips before your stem cell therapy and after to help the body to process the cells and go where they need to go. So the biggest difference is the amount of stem cells and the way they're processed. So in the US, they're highly regulated. We can only give small amounts, and it has to be for specific criteria. The biggest thing is here is the way that we harvest the cells and the viability, meaning the functionality and the amount of live cells that we're giving at the time. And they're tested minutes before they go into the patient here. And we always have a viability of 95% or higher. In the States, the cells that you get are often shipped from a lab, so it can be several days. The viability is often less than 10 or 15%. And so the amount of cells is less and the viability is less. And that's why we get such better results with the stem cells here. Absolutely. So as far as the facilities, state of the art, clean, comfortable, everything is the same level as what we have in the US. As far as the staff goes, I think it's better. And the biggest thing down here in Colombia is it's all patient care. It's all about patient care. And the nurses, the doctors, they're very hands-on, really take care of what the patient needs, help them feel comfortable throughout the whole process, which I think is something that at times we're lacking in the US based system.